also criticized the process of passing this omnibus bill. He said it was a massive bill that no one had time to read before voting. And we've heard that sort of language from Democrats in the past as well. Do you think that's a fair criticism?
Actually, I do. I think that criticism of the